Hi, welcome back to Pet Tunes. I'm Barbara, and today we're going to be looking at why do roosters make the best guard animals? First, though, I would love to know, what do you know about roosters? Do you have a rooster yourself? Have you noticed what incredible guard animals they are? Is there anything that you would add to this video apart from what we've said already? Just pop it in the comments below after you've watched this video. We would love to hear about it. First of all, roosters are constantly on the alert. They're always looking out for predators, both on the ground and in the air. And if they see anything that worries them, they sound the alarm and the hens will run for cover. They don't just crow at dawn, they'll crow at any time of day or night if they sense intruders. And this includes human beings who are not part of his family. When I was a child, we had a beautiful leghorn rooster, and one day a stranger made the mistake of going around the yard instead of ringing the doorbell. So our rooster came rushing up to him, flapping his wings, scared the man half to death. He told us afterwards that he was way more frightened of our rooster than he was the dog. Roosters will also fight to the death. If a predator gets too close, the rooster will not back down. He will just attack. He will protect his hens and their eggs no matter what he has to do, making a lot of noise in the process. And if you have any baby chicks, the rooster will work twice as hard to keep them safe as well. Roosters will also protect hens from each other. Without a rooster in a flock, one of the hens may most likely try to become the dominant one and may even bully some of the weaker ones. But roosters prevent this from happening. They keep things in order. As to how they fight, roosters make very good use of their spurs. Spurs are sharp bone growths that protrude from their legs, and these spurs can do a lot of damage, and they're the rooster's natural means of defending himself and his flock. Some people sadly have these surgically removed, so please don't do that, because that's your rooster's natural way of defending himself and his loved ones. If a rooster is thinking of attacking, he will spread his wings and puff out his hackles so that he looks as big and fierce as he can. He may also start crowing as well. Some roosters are more aggressive than others, and if you find that your rooster directs his aggressive behavior towards you, there's an easy way to remedy this. Here's how you can train him. Catch him and hold him, being careful of the spurs, of course, and then what you want to do is gently push his beak down and hold it there for a few seconds, and then slowly release it so the rooster lifts his head back up. What you're doing is you're showing him that you are the dominant one of the flock. So what have you noticed about your rooster, if you have one, or about other roosters that you've seen? Do pop it in the comments below. We would love to hear about it. And if you've enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. It helps the channel a lot. And if you haven't yet subscribed, you can do that by clicking on the button in the middle there. And while you're there, you can hop on over to the far side and check out one of our previous vlog videos. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you again very soon. Bye for now.